In what ratio does the y-axis divide the join of P minus 4,2 and Q 8,3? Options are here. Let the y-axis cut AB at P, that is 0, y, in the ratio k is to 1. So P 8k minus 4 divided by k plus 1, 3k plus 2 divided by k plus 1 is equal to P 0y. That means 8k minus 4 k plus 1 is equal to 0, interacting x counterpart. Then 8k minus 4 is equal to 0, usually k is equal to 1/2. Therefore, the required ratio 1/2 is to 1, that means 1 is 2 to the answer.